battle. Were you in a civil war?
Actually.
Were you a soldier? Miller.
Is that a second name?
Could be. Were you a miller? Did you make wit? Did you make flour?
You made flour? Make the green light flash. If we corrupt.
What
spirits do we have here tonight?
Can you say your name?
If you walk towards us and talk to us, we can hear you through this. Try your hardest. Who was sacrificed?
Oh, fuck.
What?
Hey.
Did what?
Did
what he was spider with? No. Okay. Well, that's new, because it wasn't there a little while ago.
And he's now.
Because I was
studying
that corner.
Really?
Yeah, there was no spider web there with
others there. He's a quick grower.
Are you in the morgue? Have you died? Were you killed in battle? Were you killed in the battle?
Yeah.
You fight for the king. If you fight for the king.
Edward, is that you? Come on, buddy.
So we can fight for the king.
Okay, so
we're
going to
close.
I can feel something. It's close.
Are you in this area?
Might be Edward.
Where was you last time? Around here somewhere?
Yeah.
You round head.
Can't respond to
the direction. Oh yeah.
My childhood.
remember Joe.
Do you remember me?
You're the one that squeezed him.
Be Edward. Edward, are you here?
Can
I just pushed
him
out.
Can you make one of these four splashes like this, look? This one downstairs.
Are you tired
like now? Like that.
Well, the big one is probably 20 feet.
Yeah,
Edward.
Definitely
Edward.
He lurks around in here. He's not up on the bench.
And
up
Brian.
There.
What are you sad?
He's sitting up on these walls.
What are you sad?
I was about to say something's pushing me. I'm standing there. I just felt like someone going.
Yeah, that's what I just...
That sounds...
Yeah, I may.
I feel like I'm off kilter with it.
You're always off kilter.
Shut up.
Behave you.
Yeah.
Where are you, sir?
Stay. Oh, you can't sit on it because I can drive.
Well, that might be difficult because you have to walk.
You're at peace.
Do you want a torch, Nigel?
No, we're all right, sir. Still see.
Blonde hair? The battle was across the road, wasn't it?
Yeah.
What?
Mine back is down 15%.
Ben.
Come on, Spirit, where are you? Keep pushing us.
I think mine's.
Is that you? Don't stand back. I do not want you pushing me.
Why are you sad?
What's going off in your pocket?
That's a cat ball.
Oh, it's a cat ball.
Why are you sad?
Chillier now.
I keep being pushed. Do not push me or Val.
Did you mean do you mind or is that what you're trying to say?
No, I won't.
No, you won't.
So you'll keep pushing us.
Oh, I heard you and I couldn't see you. Didn't mean to blind you, honestly. Sorry.
I can't see bugger all now.
No, blinds are bad.
Here we go.
I had one there.
Can you push Simon the way you pushed us to? Push Simon.
Before, with Darren and Terry were here.
Shut the tap.
Toys. Can you see the light? Can you see the light?
I told you to freaking stand back, now go. I do not want to be pushed. I don't want to be crushed either.
I'm behind you.
Oh.
No, you won't.
Don't think so.
It's colder around you three, four,
is it?
Than it is over there.
I've got men, we keep being pushed. Me and Val do.
It's only 7 around you, but over there it's 14.
Fresh.
Worse.
Do not push us though, it hurts.
Yeah.
That's me. Come on. No. You stand back. I demand you stand back. I do not give you permission to push.
From my face down to you, there's a cold blast.
Yeah, really cold.
Yeah. You're all round us. You can make this the voice go off, look.
Come on, Edward.
Arthur, is that you?
Did we have Arthur before?
Are you close? Are you close, Arthur? Is that who we can feel? Where's
Stop
Arthur?
It!
Was he in the bathroom as well? Edward, are you here?
What? Says Joe. J-O.
Yes,
Joe.
That's me.
Is Edward near Joe?
I use it as an E on it, but it says Joe.
That is.
Where are you? Come on, bud. You keep pushing us.
That green light flash go around us. Can you do that?
Do you want me to sit on the floor? Would that make you happy?
Quarter to 11.